All right, here I come. I had to get my sleep on, get my well rested. Oh, there's two beds. There's actually another bed right across the way. There's a bed over here, too, by where you were at. Behind you? How many stim packs do you have? You have enough? You can't revive with diluted? I didn't know that. I mean, it makes sense. I just didn't know that. Oh. This is just how it be like that sometimes. I'm gonna play the music that's in the game right now. Ooh, that's bad, but no, I went. I'm coming back in now. I feel like I'm in a Mel's Diner. I'm sure there's a great story here that I just don't care about. It's true. It really was. There's a bed here if you need to sleep. Welcome. Welcome. None. I found some super mutants in our area and I started picking them off. I'm over here acting bold like it's not survival. I'm not gonna have to respawn all the way back at base if I die. It's making me be very careful. Just spawned here. They did that little bullhorn thing, and so a lot show up. You know what I'm talking about? The little, I think it's actually their dogs that do it, the hounds. Killing super mutants and their hounds. And yeah, there was a disease mutant hound, right? That's what I just killed. I'm in the town that's right around the corner from where we were. Oh no, it just did it again. Uh-oh, they're all gonna spawn. Yep. So when the hounds roar, more super mutants show up. It doesn't matter if you cleared them, like, they will just appear. Don't die. That's what you're saying. Yeah, I'm inside this building.
I'm going to find you soon, human.
Oh, hey. I don't know where this last hound is, though. Oh, oh, I'm getting hit. There's the hound. You hear it? The whir. I can't really do that sound. I don't know, but did you hear the roar? Oh, I just killed these ghouls. These ghouls hit me. And it says we're still in danger. He might be glitched, honestly. Shot me. Where am I getting shot at from? I'm not being hit. Thought we killed everything upstairs. Oh, he's inside. Good thing you were hacking. I killed him. You need to get in there, though. There's a bench in there I want to get to. Yeah, I killed him, though. Oh, there's two. All right, then we on the move. It says one of the things we should be hunting is like 14 feet away from us. It should be right here. It says equip the gas mask if we have one. Oh, we killed a feral ghoul. That's what we need to do. Collect the blood samples from the feral ghouls we just killed. Right? Yeah. Oh, I got shot. I don't know from where, but I got hit with a bullet. And I'm down. I'm dead. Out. I'm dying. Dang, I hope y'all saw that. I know you ran off literally right as I was dying. You're like, oh, I gotta go. And I was like, cool. You ran off right as I got shot. Like, I was like, oh, I'm dead. He's like, I gotta go get pizza. And I was like, like, literally, as you said, I was like, but I'm dying. And you were already gone. And I was like, yeah, no, you peaced out on me. It was foul, man. Did me dirt. No, I had said it just before you said pizza. I was like, I'm down. And you're like, I gotta get pizza. And I was like, what? Like, what? Some random guy, I guess. He just felt like killing me. I don't know. But it's okay, because I'm gonna kill him. Because he killed me at 76. I was away from my controller. He's just like steadily killing me now. At 76. You want to respawn over here and kill him with me? Huh? I guess I killed him. Get my stuff back, and I am out of here. I died in that building. Like, I don't know what. I just got shot by something. Like a bullet snagged me. First. I got a trophy for killing the guy, though. It said kill or be killed. I don't know where I died, but I was inside. Oh, I was right here. I was standing right here, and I just got popped. I got popped. It was over here. Maybe my stuff, because I died again, disappeared. Granted, I didn't have much, so it doesn't really matter. It crashed. An error has occurred with the application. And so it begins.